need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle.
Hey. You forgot to say please.
This next patient is interesting. I've been following the case for years. 29-year-old female. Diagnosed as acute schizoaffective disorder. The usual indicators: depression, anxiety, violent acting out, delusions of persecution.
The delusional architecture is fairly unique. She believes that a machine called a Terminator, which looks human, of course, was sent back through time to kill her.
That's original.
And also that the father of her child was a soldier sent back to protect her.
No.
He was from the future, too. The year 2029, if I remember correctly. And here we are.
Morning, Sarah.
Good morning, Dr. Silberman. How's the knee?
Down.
Hello?
Janelle, it's me.
John?
Yeah. Is everything all right? Are you
guys okay?
Sure, honey. Everything's okay.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
John, it's late. Honey, I was beginning to worry about you. If you hurry home, we can sit down and have dinner together. I'm making
beef stew.
Something's wrong. She's never this nice.
John?
Where are you?
What the hell is the goddamn dog barking at? Hey! Shut up, you worthless piece of shit!
The dog's really barking.
Thought you were gonna tell the kid to get rid of that fucking mutt.
John, honey, it's late. Please don't make
me worry.
Can we be there?
Honey, are you okay?
I'm right here. I'm fine.
Are you sure? Are you sure you're all right?
What's the dog's name?
Max. Hey, Janelle. What's wrong with Wolfie? I can hear him barking. Is he okay?
Wolfie's fine, honey. Wolfie's just fine. What are you?
Your foster parents are dead.
Say affirmative or some shit like that. You say no problemo. And if someone comes off to you with an attitude, you say eat me. And if you want to shine them on, it's hasta la vista, baby.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Listen to me very carefully.